just hit. That's all they've got. No problem.
That's odd. There's no one here at all.
Weird. Where could they be hiding the old man? What's that? Is everyone okay?
We're fine. Ow!
I think I'm okay.
As hard-headed as usual, I see.
Nikolai!
What are you up to?
Nice to see you, Lieutenant. You too, Godslayer.
You!
Well, let's see. It's been 2 months since the mistletoe's curse, and you still look quite normal.
It didn't work. It's a load of crap.
Somebody needs to teach him manners.
The one you're looking for is no longer here.
What?
Saint Marguerite Island. We're holding him there.
Saint Marguerite.
Godslayer. Get me the emigre manuscript. Do that, and I'll give you bacon.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't lie to me. You most certainly do know. It contains the secret of life. You used it to achieve your victory. Afterwards, you and Bacon took it and hid it away somewhere. That much I already know.
Ten years ago, 3 ancient tomes were stolen from the Vatican. The Pulse Tract, which incarnates a god from the soul of the earth. The Rilye text, with the power to summon a god from beyond the stars. And the Emigre manuscript, which creates life from death. Because each one has the power to warp the very fabric of existence, the books have been widely sought after over the years, and many tragedies resulted from that search.